saying you're doing fine. But how about last night when you cried your eyes out? I bet they're not aware you came by. And now my mind's a mess. It keeps telling me there's no one, no one like you. Oh, how will I get through all these nights when I'm alone? I keep scrolling through my phone now. I wish there was a pill to get over someone you love, but doesn't have no more, no more. Doesn't have no more, no more. I wish I could delete every inch of me that feels.
Breaker 19, do you copy? Over. Breaker 19, do you copy? Over. Copy, Ranger Ainsley. What's up?
I'm in way over my head with work. I've been tasked with animal population control, and I cannot possibly handle all of them in such a short period of time. I was hoping I could get some help.
Sure, how can I help?
Well, there's this elk population that roams in the meadows east of Watkins Pond. It's a small population, a few females and an elk bull. I'm interested in downing the elk bull. We call it Old Chip.
You want me to down it?
Yes, because it's diseased. I can't lend you our neutering equipment to do that cleanly. Only rangers are authorized to use these.
Oh, okay, I understand.
Great. I just remembered something. I was in such a hurry this morning to get to the office, I've left my gear bag behind at the water tower.
Something of value in there?
No, just some supplies and bandages. The office is out of those, and I had to take some from my personal stash. Anyway, can you pick it up for me? It's not a problem if you don't. I'll take them tomorrow morning.
I'll see what I can do, Ranger.
Great. We'll keep in touch then. Over and out.
I should move silently.
I got it.
Ranger Ainsley, do you copy? Over. Yeah, old ship is down and trophy is harvested.
Meet me at the lodge.
Roger that. Over and out.
Oh.
great to see you. Sorry if I sounded a bit hasty. The head ranger was all over us. It's a very agitated time of the year at the office now.
Oh, no problem. Does this population control thing happen every year?
It is done on a fairly regular basis, mostly when it's needed. And when it's needed, it's basically all hands on deck.
About the elk, he looked just fine. Can you explain what disease?
Chronic wasting disease. It's an ugly disease. It's always fatal, and it spreads like wildfire at a certain stage. First, movement is affected. Then significant weight loss occurs, and after that, his behavior begins to change, and even more ugly symptoms I won't mention occur. You get where I'm going with this, right?
Again, he looked healthy.
A blood test showed it had this disease, luckily in the stages where no symptoms are shown. It needed to be down fast before the disease spread into other animals.
Now I understand. I appreciate that you told me all this.
Thank you.
I appreciate it a lot, Ranger. I've got to go now.
Okay. Keep in touch.
You bet.